do you ever think about release?
Do you mean my own release or release in general?
Both, I guess.
I do sometimes. When I'm in a lot of pain, I wish I could apply for a release. The rules say I cannot apply until you are fully trained.
That doesn't seem like a rule with a lot of point to it.
When someone with memories like me or you gets released, that's not good. Because then our memories go into the community. The old receiver, Rosemary, was released because she could not take the pain. She was only 5 weeks into her training. When she was released, her memories went into the community. This caused chaos. That rule has a lot of point.
Who was Rosemary? I know she was the receiver, but what happened to her?
One day, when she could not take the pain anymore, she asked to be released. So she was.
That is very sad. I'm sorry for your loss.
It's okay, Jonas. That is the past.
How come elderly release is celebrated with so much joy? Isn't that person leaving forever?
Being released is a very honored thing. Most people look forward to it.
I'm sorry for taking up so much time with my questions.
That's okay, Jonas.